Hello guys, welcome back to another video by Shine Entertainment. On today's video, I'll be recommending 10 dramas including movies starring Park Bo-gum. Park Bo-gum is one of the most popular Korean actors worldwide. He is popular for his looks and amazing acting skills in diverse roles. He is also a good singer. He made his debut in 2011 as a supporting character in Blind. Now starting off the list, coming at number 1, Encounter. Encounter is my favorite Korean romance drama of all time. It is the K-drama I have rewatched the most. Also being one of the highest rated Korean dramas, it is a beautiful romance drama between a young man and an older woman with over 10 years age difference. Brought together by fate, a woman who seems to have everything and a young man who seems to have nothing decide to give up an ordinary life to be together. Cha So-yeon, played by Song Ye-kyo, is a daughter of a politician who lives a pathetic life guided by others. She was married off to a rich family, only to divorce her husband because of his affairs. One day while on a business trip to Cuba, she meets Kim Jong-hyuk, played by Park Bo-gum, an ordinary and innocent young man who enjoys life and finds happiness in smaller things. Fate brings them back together again when Jong-hyuk is hired as an employee in a hotel upon his return to Korea, signaling the spark of their love affair. And coming at number 2, Love in the Moonlight. Love in the Moonlight is one of the most popular historical K-dramas worldwide. It is a romantic comedy revolving around a beautiful romance between a crown prince with a eunuch who is actually a girl hiding her identity as a man. The drama mainly starred Park Bo-gum and Kim Yo-jong. The series is a coming-of-age story about crown prince Lee Young's growth from a boy into a revered monarch and his unlikely relationship with eunuch Hong Ra-won. Hong Ra-won, played by Kim Yo-jong, disguises herself as a man and counsels men on dating. She one day meets the crown prince due to a love letter she wrote for a client. Ra-won is unaware that he is the crown prince and Hyun-myeon is unaware that Ra-won is a woman. As the crown prince becomes very interested in Ra-won, his eunuchs attempt to get Ra-won to become one of them. And coming at number 3, Record of Youth. The drama follows the lives of three young people in the contemporary fashion industry. They strive to achieve their dreams and love without despair. The drama mainly starred Park Bo-gum and Park So-dam. Park Bo-gum plays the role of Sa Ye-jun, a smart and handsome young man. He is a popular model, but what he really wants to become is an actor. He has worked hard and auditioned for many acting roles, but hasn't found success yet. Meanwhile, An Jung-ha, played by Park So-dam, works as a makeup artist. Bright and cheerful on the outside, but lonely on the inside. Noah is also a very big fan of Ye-jun. A beautiful romance starts to blossom between the soon-to-be actor and his makeup artist. The drama was very motivational and heartwarming. And coming at number 4, Sobok. Sobok is an action sci-fi movie mainly starring Gong Yoo and Park Bo-gum. Park Bo-gum plays the role of Sobok, the first human clone ever created through stem cell cloning and genetic engineering. He is stated to possess the secret of eternal life, which leads them to being entangled in dangerous situations as several forces want to take control of him. Gong Yoo, on the other hand, plays the role of an ex-agent of the intelligence agency who is now struggling with a life-threatening disease. He is tasked with protecting and safely transporting Sobok. The movie was amazing and was quite an emotional ride. And coming at number 5, Reply 1988. Beginning the year 1988, the family drama revolves around 5 friends and their families living in the same neighborhood of Samsung-dong. It aired in 2015, starring the likes of Lee Hye-ri, Go Kyung-pyo, and Park Bo-gum. The story primarily takes place in a singular setting, and yet the narrative does not stagnate nor become boring when watching daily interaction of the families. The 5 childhood friends lean on each other to survive their challenging teenage years and set a path for their futures. Park Bo-gum plays the role of Cho-taek, a young genius baduk player who dropped out of school to go professional. And coming at number 6, Coin Locker Girl. The movie is an action thriller that aired in 2015. It starred the likes of Kim Hye-soo, Kim Go-eun, and Park Bo-gum. The movie revolves around a girl who was found abandoned as a kid in a coin locker. Years later, she is adopted by the ruthless leader of a loan shark group, an organ trafficking crime ring. The young girl is soon trained to do the group's bidding, but quickly runs into complications when she is asked to collect debt from a brave but kind boy named So-kyun, as played by Park Bo-gum. Thanks to his performance in this film, Park Bo-gum was nominated for the Best New Actor category in the 52nd Busan Arts Awards. And coming at number 7, Runway Cop. Runway Cup is an action comedy that aired in 2012, starring the likes of Kang Ji-won and Song Yuri. It tells the story of an overzealous and overweight detective who stops at nothing to catch a suspect. He one day has to go undercover as a fashion model in order to solve a case. But in order to go undercover as a fashion model, he has to lose 20 kg of weight in 2 weeks. Park Bo Gum plays the role of the younger version of Cho-su back when he was in high school, a 19-year-old bad boy with spunky charms and toned physique. And coming at number 8, Niels Cantabile. This drama is about young musicians who are gathered through the universal language, music. It mainly starred Ji-won, Shim Yun-kyung, and Park Bo-gum. Park Bo-gum plays the second main lead role in the drama. He plays the role of a cellist who is also in love with a female lead. The main lead of the drama is Cha-yu-ji, a student in a music school, majoring in piano and dreaming of becoming a world-renowned conductor. He suffers from a childhood trauma which gave him a fear of flying. And coming at number 9, Wonderful Mama. Wonderful Mama is a family drama that aired back in 2013. It stars the likes of Ben Jong-up, Jung Yoo-mi, and Park Bo-gum. The drama revolves around a woman who gets diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's disease. She realizes that her most important goal is helping her children to grow up in a hurry. She must teach them how to run the family business, and they must also learn how to take care of her when she can no longer take care of herself. As she teaches them how to run the family business, they also learn how to take care of their mother. Park Bo-gum plays the role of Go Yeon-jung, her youngest child, who is also a mama's boy, a playboy, a high school student. And the last but not the least, Hello Monster. The psychological thriller aired in 2015 and revolves around a genius profiler, Lee Hyun, played by Song Eun-kyung. The drama mainly starred Song Eun-kyung, Jang Na-ra, and Park Bo-gum. Lee Hyun is an excellent criminal profiler, but he possesses a spiteful tongue. He returns home to Korea after something from a case he's been sent triggers a memory he thought he'd lost forever. Unknown to him, one of his team members has been investigating him for some time. She's aware that his father was murdered and his brother disappeared under mysterious circumstances. Each seeks to unravel the other, unaware that they have been drawn into a dangerous game of cat and mouse by a master player. Park Bo-gum plays the role of a psychopathic lawyer in the drama. Thank you guys for watching. Do make sure to hit the subscribe button to follow for more movies and drama recommendations.